Nein! What the fuck, ey?
Walt! Ow!
Get the fuck out of here, you monsters!
Whoa, Gramps!
I told you not to come back here! Think you could just leave your mask at home? And now you're with this fucking spook!
First off, watch the fucking racism. This is my boy. Secondly, I don't fucking know you. We were just passing by like anyone else.
Bullshit! You came back to finish us off and take all our food!
You've lost your goddamn marbles.
She's dying, and now Farm, she can see your face.
We've never been here, sir.
Then who shot my wife?
Wasn't us.
You tried to kill us for no goddamn reason. If anything, we should take you out for that.
Please just get the fuck out of here. Please leave us alone.
What do you say, Russ? Should we just kill these folks and take all their stuff?
Warte mal, wenn wir das machen, dann haben die anders nicht getan. Der Typ hat doch letzte Mal gesagt, dass die für irgendwas das gemacht haben.
I'm done. That's it, man. I don't know you and I don't want to.
Can't you take a fucking joke?
Wenn er schießt.
I'm sorry, I'm out.
Come on. Can we still be friends?
Nope, no. Nicht mit dir. Der wird dir aber trotzdem abknallen. War so klar. Fuck. Weiß nicht, ob da die Option war, dass wir ihn hätten anspringen können, irgendwie so. Glaube aber nicht. Nee, gerade ging es um so ein Boot. Das waren nicht die Besitzer, aber die haben sich auch hier da irgendwie eingenistet. Bonnie haben wir zuletzt. Wow. All diese Entscheidungen werden nur über ein Spiel gehen, aber ich kann nicht mit dem Typen zusammenbleiben. Das ist ein komplettes Arschloch und das ist der Russell nicht. Der hat schließlich die anderen beiden gejagt.
Okay, got one. A snake for a tongue.
You're so bad at this.
Would you rather have a snake for a tongue?
Awful.
Or lobster claws for hands?
Bonnie! Hm, das ist lächerlich. Kann ich die Schlange kontrollieren?
Can I control
also, meine Schlange kann ich noch kontrollieren.
Or does it have free rein?
Free rein. Well...
I'm thinking.
Think harder.
Hummerklaue, Schlangenzunge. Hummerklaue!
Lobster claws.
Weirdo.
Think of all the crazy stuff you could grab.
All I'm saying is, good luck finding a man if you have lobster hands.
Good thing I'm not looking for one, then.
Okay, how about... Oh, never mind. I probably ought to stop bugging you with stupid hypotheticals.
Oh, come on. You'd be a lot less fun.
You've been a lot more fun lately. Feeling better?
I guess I am.
Well, you sure do look better. So, you gotta admit, anything is an improvement. That came out wrong. What I mean is... I mean...
Danke, Arsch.
You were, you know.
Thanks. Jerk.
Hey, that's what I'm here for.
Oh, to remind me how hideous I was.
Nah. Make sure you keep on keeping on. I mean it, though. After we found you, you were still so hooked on that stuff. Well, I never thought you'd make it. You ain't out of the woods yet, I know, but... Well, you've come a long way, Bonnie. And I'm proud of you.
Hm, ich bin ein Paradebeispiel. Du bist ein guter Freund.
You're a good friend, Leland.
I know.
Okay, you're not that great.
Look, you know I ain't going nowhere, right? Long as we're together, I'll be there for you. You gotta worry. You know that, right?
Ich weiß. Oh, wie romantisch.
Thank you.
Gib den beiden Tisch Bonnie, mit Kerzenschein-Spaghettis.
Bonnie?
Dee.
Hey, honey.
Hey, honey?
I found us something. What are you two up to?
Nur ein Schwätzchen?
Just chatting.
Chatting, huh? What about?
Hummer!
Lobsters.
Lobsters?
Well, fishing. Figured it'd be worth a shot. For the food, you know?
Leland, you hate fishing.
That ain't totally true.
And how many days you gone fishing?
What? I go fishing all the time. Thought you, didn't I?
I am a catch.
Don't I know it.
I got you a present.
Oh, you shouldn't have. What'd you find?
I'll tell you later. I don't mean to interrupt your chat with your, girlfriend, but, we gotta get moving.
Hm. Glaubt sie Freundin?
Girlfriend.
So, where'd you get the bag, Dee? Dee?
Dee,
did you hear me?
What's in the bag, Dee?
I told you, it's a surprise.
Dee is creepy,
hey,
die
Dee,
alte,
when
fuck!
When we get back to camp, would you let me borrow some of that nail polish?
Sure, hon, you like this color?
It's my favorite. And after today, I could use a new coat, you know?
Same here. I feel like a drowned rat with these claws.
Not to interrupt the girl talk here, but, Dee, that bag.
Look, I found it down the road a piece, all right?
Where down the road?
Some place off that-a-way.
Was anyone there?
I don't think so.
You don't think, or you don't know?
Those mean the same thing, Leland.
Just tell us, baby.
You guys sure gang up on me a lot lately.
Honey, that ain't true.
Tell me one time you sided with me in the last week. The last month.
All right. I can't remember one especially, but I know I have.
False. This is how all our fights go. Every time. Now we're standing here in the woods, soaking through, and for what? Don't you want to get to the camp before dark?
I ain't helping anything,
but
you two.
But you are the one who made me stop.
Irregardless, we could just as easy carry on like this while we're walking.
Oh, I've about had it with
hey,
that attitude.
Of this.
Attitude.
Come on.
Now we're standing in this
My
goddamn
God,
rain.
You don't wirklich
in this goddamn middle
I
of nowhere
you
place.
That on purpose.
You listen to me.
Shut up, Dee. Leave Leland alone.
This ain't your business, Bonnie. This is between him and me.
Enough, Dee. She's right. We're acting like a couple kids.
That's just because you ain't listening.
Bonnie, darling, I'm sorry we're...
Darling!
Dee, come on.
Save it! I know what side your bread is buttered on. Yours, too.
Dee, now's not the time.
What are you saying?
You know exactly what I'm saying.
Oh, bitch fights. Hol die Krallen raus.
Come on now, Dee. No reason to pick a fight.
I'm sorry. I just want to get somewhere where I can change my clothes, and then you and your girlfriend can... Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, God, run. Come on, we gotta move.
What are you talking about?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Laufen, 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 laufen. Nicht brüllen. Auf gar keinen Fall brüllen. Fuck, ich wurde noch getroffen. Oh, mein Gott, nein. Hätte ich gebrüllt, hätte ich mich hier noch gehört. Die werden mich sowieso gleich nochmal erwischen, dann ist Ende. Die werden wahrscheinlich nicht mehr zurückkommen. Was zum Teufel ist das? Wow! Wow! Ohne Mist, die Story von The Walking Dead wird echt immer abgedreht. Von Geschichte zu Geschichte. Fuck. Da rennen die. Warum dreht er sich nicht um und hilft einfach? Soll die Alte nur laufen? Wer sind überhaupt die Idioten? Hier sind wir an dem Bus vorbeigekommen, wo Vince und so ausgestiegen sind. Ich glaube, wir können uns alle in der zweiten Staffel treffen. Taschenlampe hier im Maisfeld.
Leland!
Through here! Look!
Come on, Bonnie. Come on.
Dee!
Shit! Oh! War das knapp. Ich weiß gar nicht, wo ich lang muss. Aber immer da, wo... Licht ist. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Where are you?
Bewegen.
You see anything?
Where the hell?
Das kriegen wir schon gebacken. Nur langsam.
Anything?
No, I can't see a damn thing out here.
Wer sind die Leute zum Teufel nochmal? Oh Gott, das war so knapp. Ich komme hier gleich aus dem Maisfeld raus. Nimm die Stange.
Mama, watch over me.
Irgendwas zum Verteidigen und die Stange
okay,
ist perfekt
Bonnie.
Dafür.
Stay calm.
Hier.
Find a weapon.
Hab ich doch. Drück und halt die linke Maustaste, um zuzugreifen. Bewege die Maus nach links und rechts. Ach so. Okay. Ein paar neue Gameplay-Elemente, hä? Komm von hier. Kabam! Oh shit, ich hab doch gedrückt. Oh, anscheinend war ich nicht schnell genug. Genau gedrückt, wo der Typ um die Ecke kam. Okay, da muss man richtig schnell reagieren anscheinend.
Mama, watch over me.
Komm schon, zappeln wir die Waffe aus dem Boden und dann geht's los. Und
okay, Barney. Stay calm. Find a weapon.
Na komm schon, halt doch gedrückt. Ich halt doch gedrückt. What the hell? Was zum... Hallo? Irgendwie ist das Spiel ein bisschen verbuggt. Ich halte die Taste gedrückt. So, direkt, wenn ich ihn sehe. Jetzt. Bam! Friss, du Ratte! So, jetzt nimm die Waffe von dem.
Barney.
Dee? Oh, God, Dee! I'm so sorry. Oh, God!
Why?
Wir konnten ihn nicht ausweichen. Die hat uns gerade getötet.
Why?
Das hätten wir nicht verhindern können.
Do I love you? How bad is it?
It was dark. It's so dark. I couldn't see you. I didn't know it was you. How was I supposed to know it was you?
There was no... I thought I saw you. You did this. God, you killed me. You killed me.
Anybody see anything?
I should never trusted you. Just a junkie.
Du wirst schon wieder. Bisschen makaber.
You're gonna be fine, Dee. You're gonna be fine.
Liar. You did this. For him.
I... No, God, I'm sorry. I need him. I need you both.
You bitch. Mary, you wanted him. Didn't think you had the stones.
Leland is just a friend. I didn't mean to do this, Dee. I swear to God.
You fucking junkie.
Wir hätten es nicht verhindern können.
Dee, did you find her? Honey, I thought they got you back there. Jesus, are you shot? Dee, God, what happened? Oh, Jesus, oh, Lord, Bonnie, what happened? Oh, my God, Dee. What happened to you?
Irgendwie none.
Your face, her face, Bonnie.
I had to. I thought you would...
What do you mean, Bonnie? What was that you just said?
Boah, ich weiß nicht, ob ich ihn...
God damn it.
Ach.
Nothing. Never mind.
Sure as hell didn't sound like nothing. Sounded like you said you did this.
Seien wir ehrlich, komm.
She came out of nowhere. I thought she was one of them. I didn't see her until she was right there.
I don't believe this. I don't understand. How did it happen?
There... weren't nothing I could have done. It was dark and she came out of nowhere, Leland.
Jesus. I believe you, but... Oh, God.
Back this way!
Oh, I feel sick.
Which way?
There!
I'm sorry to do this to you, darling. Leave you here.
Call out if you see
this way.
I know it's hard, but I need you, Leland.
I think I saw something over here.
They went this way!
Was machst du?
What the hell are you doing?
If she's gonna die for this thing, I for damn sure ain't leaving it behind.
Ich glaube, wir werden nicht erfahren, was da drin ist. Aber wir hätten es nicht verhindern können. Die hätte uns ausgeschaltet mit der Taschenlampe oder was auch immer. Das war die einzige Wahl. Tag 400.
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Oh, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Ich glaube 5 Uhr, ich weiß es nicht.
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course.